You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 1000 over 11. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify the fraction. Group the coefficients. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 10 over 11. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 1000 over 11.